LeBron wants the max. That's what we know.
That's what we know.
His number is the max. And right now, he's not budging off.
All right, let's work it with this in the touchscreen.
This one's easy. Bring LeBron in at the max. We give him whatever he wants. Now their team salary committed, $28 million. They've got $35 million about in cap room when you factor in who's on their roster and then these imported roster charts.